Hey, first day here, and what did they got me doing? Got me cutting hair. We got the Airbnb. We got people here right now.
Yeah, we all here with Corey, Jared, man. Thanks for hooking it up, though.
Listen, I don't think I explained myself on what we did last night. And as you can see, it was wild, okay? Let me explain.
Remo, we didn't say that. You don't even have this shirt on right now. Wait a minute.
Hey, bro, I got my, look at this, check me out.
You don't even have this shirt on, so you don't have to go through this. You don't have to do this, Memo. You don't even have the shirt on.
What do you mean I don't need a shirt on? It's so fucking hot out here, bro.
Are you really egging it off?
Nothing left but the best.
All right, you guys, hold on. Wait a minute. Let me explain, all right? I was a little tipsy, okay? We were all a little tipsy, okay? Just a little bit, okay? Listen, somebody dared Memo to jump in the pool, all right? I looked at his shirt. It said nothing less than the best, okay? So I just kept repeating that. Nothing less than the best. That kind of gassed him up to do what he did.
You have to move out my way right now.
You don't do that.
Listen.
Jeff, push me in the fucking water.
Listen, Linda, push me in the water. Hey, is it deep?
It is deep for me.
Oh, no.
Why did I do that? I don't know. Now I'm gonna keep it honest with everyone here. Last night was unacceptable, okay? George, what were you doing, huh? Memo, huh? Next time, you get in the pool, okay? I always wanted to be at a round table like this. Well, this is square, okay? I always wanted to be at a square table like this and kind of walk around and just talk to people in a rude kind of way. You know how the movies do it. You guys, get your stuff together, okay? And clean up this mess. Oh, I get what happened. The only thing we have in here is beer and water. Typical. All right, so you guys probably are wondering what happened. All right, listen, we went out that night. All right, I had to cut George, and I saw two waivers. This is what happened. I wave checked them.
If it ain't right, we leaving, bro.
Okay, we here. You in there.
I need you to do this, okay?
So yeah, right now we are probably gonna go to Gatorland. I don't know why they chose to go to Gatorland. I don't get it. But that's where we're going. I'll see you guys there. All right, you guys, we're here at Chick-fil-A. About to get something to eat. I got a number 4, 3 count. Not that hungry, but I'm hungry, you know? Polynesian sauce. You already know who it is. It's 360 Jeezy, and we just out here chilling with my man Necklebird over here. Just being real stiff, you know, chilling. Once again, we are here with my man Paulie. Pauly, we out here. We out here. Got my man Pauly in the building. See, this is what I don't do. I don't mess with snakes. I don't mess with snakes, man. Let's get up out of here. What? We albino now?
Hey, for real though? Like, for real, seriously? Like, he black though. I don't care what nobody say. He black.
Does he have no teeth or what? This for a trip, man, bro.
I mean, LeBron who? I'm out here with the real GOAT right here.
That's Ronaldo, bro.
This is Coachella. I'm out here with Coachella. It's my girl right here. Hey, gang, 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 gang.
Gang, gang, I'm right here with the gang. You ready to know?
Even the ghost be brushing, look at him. What? Come on now, soon his waist is gonna look like this. So all my waivers out there, we got goats out here brushing. There's really no excuse not to be putting in that work at all times. Dog right here, we call it Tweety Bird. Really? Did you just do that to me?
Wow.
Oh, man. Wow, this is what they do? Come on, man.
They put the
Alright, you guys, remember all the fun that we were having at the little gator thingy? I had to pick up Austin from the airport. And it's one of those things where we're waiting on the other guys, but they should have been here. Okay? They should have been here. But the thing is, do I want to tell you what just happened? Or do I want to just keep it to myself? It's one of those things where you might have to just keep watching to find out.
Yeah. Yeah.
Listen, I gotta get my clothes on, okay? I gotta get my clothes on. All right, let's go.
All right, guys, so this is what we're gonna do. Just made a little hole, you know, just like back in the days. Just gonna squirt these in people's faces and hopefully they wake up. Ready?
You guys gotta get up. Come on. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. So we went out. Went out again. See, the thing is, I don't know about you guys. I'm 5'6", okay? I know this, okay? Just because you see me in here, you guys can't judge based off of how high the ceiling is or how big something is in the background. I'm 5'6". So when you come up to me, don't tell me I'm short. Don't tell me I'm short!
But when the camera hits you, what you gonna do? This nigga, ever since he's easy, like 5'4 in person. Hey, boy, his ass is like Tyrion Lannister from Game of Thrones. No,
yeah. I got that new pass. What y'all know about that? That new pass to get in. Reed?
Yep, got it.
Hey. Hey. Oh, I gotta take this with you, bro. Wave check right now. We got to check. We gotta see what this is about right now.
Right now. Hold on.
We gotta see what this is about. Okay. Waivers, we in here. We ain't playing no games. Waivers, we in here.
Over $1,000 worth of weed.
Now who it is? Come on, man.
Oh, come on, man. We got the same camera.
I'm blocking my viewfinder. I'm on.
We got the same camera. He don't. Get it together. Get beam, get it together.
No, I was blocking the viewfinder to all the people out there. I was blocking the viewfinder. Hey, but that's what happened when you used to not being rich or having the things that the rich people got. It's hard to adjust to the rich people thing.
It's looking real.
Sometimes you don't see those little bitty strands flying.
It's looking real.
You can hear click, 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 and that's the clipper cutting hair.
Not at all.
Also meant to
not in any way. Point. In any way, shape, or form.
I know the vibes.
Not in any way.
Hey, did you see Barbers Go Wild?
Yeah, yo, I did see that. My student sent me that. My academy student sent me that.
I was like, I'm going to put him in there. I got to do it.
Someone in my academy was like, yo, I'm blonde. I got waves.
You already know what's going on, man. It's your boy 360 Jeezy.
Hey, man.
Hey, man, just check it out. You know?
Oh, you see this man right here? This farmer boy, Relly.
Oh boy, this is a flying mice. Look like a flying mice.
Hey y'all,
we got this off.
We got
offset.
We out here, man.
Hunset.
So, Jared got tired of holding his camera. We gonna start vlogging. There he goes, right there. All right, I'll see y'all later.
All right, so listen. After the event, we went to the Tomb 45 after party, and I'm gonna tell you right now, we had it lit. Velocity Cuts had it lit. I'm just gonna point that out there. Tomb 45, I know y'all was in the building, but Velocity Cuts, we had it lit. Now, some of us, more lit than others, okay? Some of us got a little chocolate wasted, just a little bit.
I wanna get chocolate wasted.
No, you don't.
Just a little bit. I'm not gonna say we were all sober, okay? That's not the case here, okay? But some of us was a little
chocolate wasted
more than others, okay? Roll the clip.
Come on, have a
Hey, we really turned though. Hey, we really turned though. Oh, snap. Hey, it was at this moment that a drink got tossed.
No, you don't need to get wasted. It's okay.